We welcome you to Timpanogos Trailhead. We're going to be hiking up Mount Timpanogos on this beautiful Saturday morning in August. So we're just starting the Timpanogos Trail this morning, and just roughly around past six or so, and just starting to begin the trail. So we got about 7 miles up to the summit of Mount Timpanogos. So we'll be seeing a lot of great views of the Utah Valley area and seeing this great trail, and excited to just get at the top. So we've still got a way to go. We're just taking a break here, and really good temperatures here on this summer morning on a Saturday, and I'm very pleased with it. And I'm just wearing my long sleeves here, so it's really fun. We'll get to see more on the trail and a lot more people in the crowds. So stay tuned for that. Thank you. So we're in this part of the trail here where there's lots of rocks, so you want to make sure and watch your step on where you're at, and make sure you have good footwear. We don't want to have any rolled ankles and as we're on this path, but we're doing pretty good with the trekking poles as well. So we're hanging there, still got a little bit, and it's got some great views behind me. So thank you. free at last. Free at last. So we did it. I hiked a summit and was able to do it in about 10 and a half hours, 11 hours. So pretty tired. And I'm gonna go down another 2 miles to get the truck, since this was all full at the trailhead. So talk to you soon.